Okay, well, we finished the superstructure, but what we really need now is a tool that will fuse wood and metal at a molecular level.
Technology like that is 20 years away. You would need a time machine. Luckily, I have been working on a design. I have not figured out all the quantum physics yet, but if you give me a couple of days...
Or we could just use the one at the museum.
There is a time machine at the museum?
Yeah, we took it back to the Mesozoic era.
You got to hang out with dinosaurs?
Yeah, earlier this summer.
Well, thank you for inviting me.
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. Or I should say, I know what we're gonna do 20 years from today.
Hey, guys, what you doing?
We're time traveling.
Can I come?
Why not?
Yeah, Stacy, they're building something out there. But I've decided the problem is I always jump the gun. So I'm gonna wait till just the right moment to... Hello? Hello?
They're on the move. I'll bust it now. I'll bust it now.
20 years forward, and away we go.
So that's it. They're time traveling again. And the best part is, they have to return to this exact spot. And I'll be standing right here with Mom to bust them when they do.
Actually, right over here. I'd be, crushed by the machine if I was standing there. And I'm talking to nobody.
Here we are, 20 years in the future. Isabella, wait. You're the only one we can trust to watch the machine.
He trusts me.
Oops! Yeah, I hated cleaning that thing anyway.
Hey, I see the museum finally added that new wing. And would you look how Danville's changed? Hey, mobile homes, flying cars, jetpacks. Hey, look at that. That looks like... It is. It's Candace, 20 years older. I almost didn't recognize her. She looks so relaxed. And those must be her kids in the yard.
I can't believe you, Xavier and Fred. You two are so lazy. It's summer vacation and you're wasting it. You guys never do anything.
I'm sitting under this digital tree.
I'm sitting next to him.
Do you see your two sons out there doing nothing? They never do anything.
Oh, honey, don't exaggerate. I wish you would just get along. Your uncles Phineas and Ferb and I were great friends as children.
The future. Hi, guys. What you doing?
I'm sitting under this digital tree.
I'm sitting next to him.
Oh, Stacy, every job has its problems, but there's got to be an upside to being president of Uruguay. No, huh? Me? I'm fine. The kids are fine. Xavier and Fred are in the backyard with the young Phineas and Ferb. Young Phineas and Ferb? Gotta go, Stacy. Good luck with that llama legislation.
And yesterday, I was sitting on the left.
And I was sitting next to him.
On the right. We like to mix it up.
It is them. I bet they traveled here from the past. Aw, look how cute and bustable they look. Wait, isn't this just a digital tree?
Ah! Hey, Mom.
Hi, Candace.
Ah! I'm telling Mom!
Hey, that reminds me. Where's Perry?
I finally got you, Perry the Platypus. The end game is finally here. Oh, wait, I moved the wrong piece. I'll just move it back.
So, what spectacular adventures have you got lined up for this summer?
I'm sitting under this digital tree,
and I'm sitting next to him.
That's it? But it's summer vacation, and you're free to do anything.
Yeah, but this is the future, and everything's already been done.
The Stone Age was once the future, as was the Middle Ages. Creativity and invention never end. There's a whole bunch of stuff you can do this summer.
Like maybe crossing the tundra or building a roller coaster, skiing down a mountain of beans. Devising a system for remembering everything or synchronizing submarines. Racing chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing a portal to Mars. Building a time machine, stretching a rubber tree, or wailing away on guitars.
Oh, man.
This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a million and six times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day.
Thanks a lot, guys.
No problem. We appreciate the gig.
Bowling for soup. Before their time. So, what are you guys gonna make this summer? How about, bumper cars that move in five dimensions?
Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll do that.
Fun. We'd love to stay and help, but we've gotta find a wooden steel fusing tool.
Fred's got one. I'm sitting on it. I'm sitting next to it.
Fantastic. Thanks, guys. Have a good future.
I like that kid.
I like the kid standing next to him.
You gotta come with me right now.
I can't right now, dear. I'm getting ready for my tour. It's my comeback, comeback, comeback.
Mom.
Comeback.
Ma.
Comeback. Comeback.
Are you finished?
Wait. Comeback tour. Two more comeback tours and I get a free pie.
Come on.
That's funny. What happened to the... Is Isabella, I thought I said to stay in the time machine.
I did. It's a time machine that moved. I brought back a woolly mammoth's tusk, a Viking helmet, and smallpox. And the vaccine.
Cool. Let's make like a banana and invert our molecules through the space-time continuum.
They weren't at my house, so they must be here.
Honey, I can't move as fast as I used to.
There! No, wait. You're too late. Mom!
I've always loved this old bone.
Mom, you never saw them and you still never see them. It's not fair! It's not fair! It's not fair!
Candace, you're a grown woman. I really thought you would finally move past all this nonsense.
Come on, Mom, hurry!
This is great, Candace, really, but I have lots to do today.
And here, see? The time machine is gone, Mom!
Oh, hi, Candace.
Mom! Mom!
Look, Candace, they're putting a new bone on display.
Oh, you missed it again!
Hi, Mom.
Oh, hi, boys.
Wow, imagine the size of the creature that bone came from.
I know, huh?
No, can't you see? They were time traveling!
This obsession with the boys has gone on too long. You need to stop.
I won't stop! Never, never, never! And I was so close to busting them.
Great Bathers Bloomers, I've done it! I, Professor Onassis, have invented a time machine! Excuse me, future female of the species. Have corn dogs been invented yet?
Yes.
Hot dog, I'm staying.
Okay, so Sharon's internet tooth pops out right in the middle of math class. Wait, my mom's calling. Hi, Mom, what's the fizz?
Amanda, I'm taking a short trip today. While I'm away, you're in charge.
I'm in charge! Wait, what are you doing?
Nothing.
I knew it! You never do anything!
Now, where do I go? Or more importantly, when? I know. I'll set it for a date I know I can bust the boys. Back to the first day of that summer, the day they built the roller coaster.
Sometimes it's here, sometimes it's not. What do I care?
Phineas and Ferb got a roller coaster? You think we get a discount if we bring a flyer?
Maybe we better take it.
Here, look, 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 see? I told you I'm not crazy. I told you.
And you're not crazy because...
The poster's missing, right? Follow me.
Oh, my stars! Phineas and Ferb made that? It's horribly unsafe and dangerous! Hello? Police! Fire department! Army! Air Force! Marines! Anyone! Save my son!
It's no use! It's no use! We are done!
This is Space to Chopper 1. Some kids built a roller coaster through downtown. Get some video.
Roger that.
I'm alive!
Roger, got the kids bringing them down now.
Phineas! Ferb! You two are in so much trouble!
Yes! Yes!
My work here is done. Back to the future.
First day on the job, and I'm already seeing things.
Oh, thank goodness. It's great to be back. Home? Welcome to Danville? Uh-oh. I can't believe this is Danville. Hello? What happened to the museum?
Didn't you get the new Schmertz mail? It's the new Doofen Law. Law number 6,000,007. All museums that aren't about Doofenshmirtz are to be dismantled. Hey, why aren't you wearing your lab coat?
I gotta go see my children.
Children? There are no children allowed anymore.
How long have I been away? That's strange. Joe's.
Hi, Joe!
Hello, Joe!
Pardon me, Joe. You haven't seen my wife, Joe, or my friends, Joe and Joe?
No.
Thanks anyway, Joe.
Why is everyone named Joe?
Why else? So Emperor Doofenshmirtz need not bother remembering names.
And who is...
I've said too much!
Who the heck is Doofenshmirtz? That's odd. I've got to find out what happened in the last 20 years.
Our glorious dystopia began one summer afternoon when two local boys were caught building and riding a dangerous roller coaster. The rightful reaction by concerned parents groups was to stop all creativity in young people before someone got hurt. Everything fun and unique was gleefully banned. Dangerous swing sets were remade into dismal hospital beds. Coloring books were colored in ahead of time and inside the lines. Eventually, children themselves were child-proofed and stored away until adulthood. Yes, oppressive beauty and happiness were gratefully replaced by the glimmering cesspool we wallow in today. A demoralized tri-state area cried out to be oppressed, and that cry was answered by one hero. Emperor Doofenshmirtz.
Get back at work.
So this is all my fault. I've got to stop this.
Excuse me, Joe. Lab coats must be worn at all times.
Sir? A woman just ran past your statue there without basking in your awful glory.
Oh, Joe, you're such a tattletale.
Well, yeah, that's my job description. Tattletale.
Quiet! I need to address the populace. Attention, underlings! People often ask me, Doof, how does it feel to wield such absolute power? Well, I'll tell you. It's been a charmed life. Got all I ever wanted, and I'm not too shy to flaunt it, you see. It's been a sweet ride. Everyone is genuflecting and erecting giant statues of me. It's like a great lunch with all you can eat, and I can leave my wallet at home. And everyone pays for me because it's compulsory or into the stockade everyone. Still, I'm a nice guy. How many emperors would always remember your name? How you doing, Joe? I must admit, I may take quite a lot, but I'll always give you plenty of blame. It's been a sweet ride. Life's a bowl of cherries and nobody's merrier than me. Because everyone else is the proletariat, and baby, I'm the bourgeoisie. Look it up, Joe, baby. I'm the bourgeoisie.
Another failed mission. It's gotten really hard to defeat Doofenshmirtz ever since we swore that oath to obey him.
Major Monogram, I've detected a temporal anomaly in Quadrant 4, which means the time machine was recently used there.
That's it. Agent P, you've got to get to that time machine and go back to the past, right before that giant tinfoil ball puts you in a full body cast for 18 months. That's when Doofenshmirtz got the upper hand, and it's been downhill ever since. This is our chance to fix it.
Oh, wait! Pay the Platypus! Change your plans! Instead of doing that... Don't! All right, see you later. Remember the oath!
Curse that oath!
What? Where's the time machine? Excuse me, where's everything from the museum?
It's all at the city dump, Joe. Let's go.
Back to the past, back to the past, back to the past!
Looks like as good a spot as any to start a dump.
Yeah, it works for me.
Wait, are you me? But I have to
change a plan. Come on, I'll explain later. We can't let Candace see us.
But I'm Candace.
So am I.
Oh, Mom!
Aw, I was so cute.
Why did you stop me? I was just about to bust the boys.
No, that's just it. I'm from a future where we did bust the boys.
Really? How was it? Was it great?
No, it was awful. The future gets all messed up. Oh, look.
So that's how that happened.
Get down. Look, see?
Okay, I give up. What am I supposed to be looking at?
No! It's not possible!
I'm gonna go get the cart.
It was right here, and it was huge! Mom!
Wow, that future sounds horrible. It was, trust me. Okay, but coming from anybody but myself, I wouldn't listen.
They're gone. Let's get back to the time machine and get out of here.
Okay, that was weird. Well, this machine is shot. How are we gonna get back?
Phineas and Ferb.
Okay, we're here. Are you happy now, Candace?
Yes! See, Mom? I told you they weren't there!
Oh, hi, boys.
Hi, Mom.
Come on, Candace. Help me with the groceries. Let's go.
Hey, Phineas, that was great.
Way too cool.
That was awesome! Can we do it again?
Sorry, only one ride per customer.
That was great, Phineas.
Oh, wait. Remember? 3, 2, 1.
Wait, Candace, you're grown up, and there's two of you.
Phineas, we're from the future. Two alternative futures.
One that's good.
And one that's terrible.
Someone should really fix that.
We did!
So the bad future no longer exists?
Right.
Well, if it doesn't exist, shouldn't the Candace from the bad future cease to exist too?
Oh, darn.
Guys, I need your help. The time machine I arrived in is smashed to pieces. I'm stuck here unless you guys can build me one.
Ferb, isn't there an old time machine in the Museum of Natural History?
Yes, that's the one you fix later this summer when we go to the museum. It's the one I took back from the future, but now it's destroyed.
Okay, so the future time machine gets destroyed. That means the one here in the present is raring to go. We'll fix it, take you to the future, bring back the time machine, and unfix it again. So it'll be ready to be fixed when we go to the museum the next time.
Phineas, I'm a fully grown woman, and I didn't understand any of that.
Just trust me. Come on.
Wow, roller coaster ride? Now this. Bonus.
Wait a minute.
You sure you can fix this time machine?
Don't worry, Candace, we're almost done.
Candace? Time machine?
Aha!
Candace, meet Candace.
Awesome! I finally have proof!
I'll take my older self, bring her to Mom. Mom will see the boys have invented some kind of time machine,
and they'll be busted! Oh, I love you, mate! Come on, let's go! Let's go see Mom! Come on!
Wow, was I always this nuts? Candace, honey, get a hold of yourself. I have no interest in busting the boys anymore.
What?
But you're me! You have to want to bust them, because I'm never going to stop wanting to bust them.
You know, sometimes getting what you want isn't what you need. You'll find out as you mature.
Ready?
You'll find out as you mature.
Candace, just relax. Everything works out.
20 years into the future, here we come.
Ugh! Aha! If you want to show my mom what's going on, I'll show your mom.
I'm all the proof I need. Candace!
We better go and get her. You know that whole space-time continuum thing?
Mom and Dad's antique store. Yes, it's still here! Ooh, future. Mom, it's me, Candace from the past! I came here in a time machine that Phineas and Ferb borrowed from a museum. You gotta bust them!
Honey, what are you talking... Candace, you're so young!
Mom, you're so...
Don't say it! You don't have to say that word. I mean it!
Mom, you're so old!
Hi, boys. Aren't you a little young to be time travelers?
Yes. Yes, we are.
A time machine. Does this mean that all those times you told me the boys were up to something, they really were?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Oh, honey, I am so sorry I didn't believe you.
Woohoo! I finally got them! Hello?
What?
Aren't you going to bust them?
Candace, my Phineas and Ferb are 30 years old now. Well, I suppose I could call them, but Phineas is in Switzerland for the awards ceremony, and Ferb's still at Camp David for the-
Bust them! Young Phineas and Ferb!
I don't think I have jurisdiction over these guys anymore.
Okay, but officially, on record, they are busted, right?
Sure, Candace. They are busted.
Yes!
Guys, we've seen how time travel can mess things up big time, so promise me you won't go into the future again.
Yeah, maybe it is a bad idea. Just think, this all started because we needed a steel and wood fusing tool. Hey, Candace, you never told us. How do Ferb and I turn out?
Fantastic. Just keep doing what you're doing. And be nice to your sister.
Yeah, be nice to your sister. You guys coming or what? Where'd you get that?
So that's Uncle Phineas and Ferb as kids?
That's right.
And that girl looks like Aunt Isabella.
Did you hear that? Aunt Isabella. That means I'm gonna marry Phineas.
Or Ferb.
Let's go.
Bye.
Looks like everything is back to normal.
Wow, Mom, your brothers are so cool. Meanwhile, I'm stuck with... Hey, where'd they go? Xavier and Fred, what are you doing?
Nothing.
See, Mom, they never do anything.
Give it a rest, Amanda.
Memories.
I know, huh?
Oh, man, in 20 years, you guys are so busted.
I guess that's a hollow victory, but it proves you can be busted.
So I'm never gonna give up. Never, never, never. Did I say never? Yes, I did. Never, 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 never.
Well, at least we know she mellows with age.
You got to hang out with dinosaurs?
Yeah, earlier this summer.
Well, thank you for inviting me.
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today.
No, you don't. Here's the wooden steel fusing tool you need.
Thanks. Hey, you want a soda?
Thanks.
Well, looks like we don't have to go to the future after all.
Some other time, perhaps.
I'm watching you!